Well, I would say that the most important thing for Republicans to do is remember what worked for them in 1994 when people like me got elected to Congress, and also what happened in 1980 when you had Ronald Reagan going out and talking like a Republican. We've got to be the party of smaller government and less taxes and less regulations. We can't just talk about it. We've got to act on it. And I think some people in the party have gotten into power and have forgotten why they got set up there. That's why it's so important for young Republicans to take this party back. 2008 is going to be one of the most challenging years for the Republican Party since Richard Nixon resigned in 74, and we had that horrible election. And so, again, I think it's up to the young people of the Republican Party to re-energize the Republican Party and get them back to, like I said, what worked for Ronald Reagan in 1980.
Thank you so much, Congressman. May we use this on our website and on YouTube?
Yes, you may.
Thank you.